Hello, this is a video from Rampage Productions, and today we are going to show how to upgrade Samsung Tab 3 T210 from Jelly Bean to KitKat 4.4.2 official. So first, we'll show you that this tab is Jelly Bean officially. You can see this is Jelly Bean, and I have given the download links in the description, the new firmware of KitKat, as well as the third-party software Audin, which you'll use to upgrade it to a KitKat. Make sure you install the drivers of Samsung ADB and the usual drivers, which is working properly. Now, open the Audin software, and before this, put your tab into download mode. I'll show it how. You have to first switch it off. Once it is switched off, you need to press the volume down button, the home button and the power button simultaneously for around 2 to 3 seconds. Then a warning message will appear. Just ignore it and press the volume up button. Okay, so now you are in download mode. Now, you need to connect this tab to your laptop or computer through the USB cable provided by Samsung. Okay, once it's connected, just leave the tab down and go to your laptop. So this is the Audin software, and you need to download the firmware. I put it in the same folder and select AP. Select the file. You will get the firmware in a RAR file. You have to extract both the files, and one of them will be this .tar.md5 file. Just select this and click open. Yeah, the file is now selected, and make sure the only two options are checked, that is auto reboot and the reset, F reset time. And once you are done, just click on start. It will start upgrading your firmware from Jelly Bean to KitKat, and you have to just sit back and relax for around 2-3 minutes. Okay, so once it shows pass over here, your tab automatically reboots, you can see, and we can get rid of this USB cable now. I think we need to fast forward.
Okay. 7.1.29.
There you go, guys.
Wait a second.
Yeah, the lock screen is ready. Let's swipe it. We'll just check the version. Yeah, so as you can see, the Android version over here is mentioned as 4.4.2. I'll just show it to you. Yeah, so it's the KitKat version. And you have successfully upgraded to KitKat.